Hello, here we're going to look at some more common Scottish phrases. I'll say what they are and then give the meaning below. I dinna ken. I dinna ken. I dinna ken. That means I don't know. I don't know. I dinna ken who it is. I dinna ken who it is. Good gear comes in sma bulk. Good gear comes in sma bulk. That means good things come in small sizes. Good gear comes in sma bulk. Lang may your lum reek. Lang may your lum reek. That means literally long may your chimney smoke. Or to translate it means live long and prosper. Lang may your lum reek. Hod your wisht. Hod your wisht. Hod your wisht. That means hold your tongue or be quiet. Sometimes people just say wisht. Hod your wisht. You're off your head. You're off your head. That means you're off your head or you're crazy. You're off your head. You're off your head. You're crazy. A nod's as good as a wink to a blind horse. A nod's as good as a wink to a blind horse. That means details only matter to those who are interested in such things. If the horse is blind, it doesn't matter what you do. What's for ye'll no go past ye. What's for ye'll no go past ye. That means that what's meant for you will happen to you. What's for ye'll no go past ye. You're a wee scunner. You're a wee scunner. That means you're a little nuisance. You're a wee scunner. She's up to high dough. She's up to high dough. She's up to high dough. That means she's all worked up. She's agitated. She's up to high dough. A pretty face suits the dish clout. A pretty face suits the dish clout. That means if you're pretty, it doesn't matter what you're wearing. A dish clout is a dishcloth. You could wear that if you're pretty, still look good. Awan bile your head. Awan bile your head. That means get lost, or literally go away and boil your head. Get lost. Quite common that. Your bum's out the windy. Your bum's out the windy. That means you're not making any sense. You're drunk, Tommy. Your bum's out the windy. Tell me something different. I'm going to the pictures. I'm going to the pictures. I'm going to the pictures. That means I'm going to the cinema. The pictures is the cinema. I'm going to the pictures. I'm getting the messages. I'm getting the messages. That means I'm going to do the shopping. Messages is shopping, like at a supermarket. I'm getting the messages. Hopefully you enjoyed our video. Please click on the top button to subscribe and the bottom button to check out more of our great Scottish videos, including Scottish vocabulary and scenes from around Scotland, as well as words from Scotland that show up internationally. See you later.